You guys ready to play some football? Yes, sir! How do you feel?
Fire!
How do you feel?
Fire!
For the Brentwood Blaze, it's been a dream season. 11 perfect weeks of football, culminating in a chance at hoisting the Tennessee Youth Football Alliance AA trophy here today in Mount Juliet. Only one obstacle remains, a meeting with the Bordeaux Eagles. It's 40 minutes to glory. Next.
I 100% think we're going to win.
Brentwood to kick, and the 2009 championship game is underway. Bordeaux from its own 10-yard line. Jenkins on a QB keeper tries the middle. He is decked, and the ball's loose. Blaze have recovered. The Blaze have it deep in Bordeaux territory, and it's a jarring hit by Asher Melton that knocked that baby free, and the Brentwood defense has delivered again.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
We're at halftime of a scoreless tie in Mount Juliet. You wonder what Coach Croy is telling his kids at the break, knowing one second half score could be the difference.
You got to tell the guy when you break the huddle, tell your guard who you're helping out. And the other guy's got to know he's a lone wolf. We're going to hit a lot of 35s, 46s, 28, fake 28s, 41s, things like that.
Regulation. Your score. Bordeaux, 0. Brentwood, 0.
Brentwood with the ball first in the extra session. Split backs. Hand off. Drew Johnson straight up the gut. And a hard-earned 3. And a good start to the overtime.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight.
Second down. Blaze from the 7 in a scoreless game. Again a 2-back set. Croy hands to Luchens. Running left. Bounces outside, spins towards the goal line. Touchdown, Blaze! Brentwood has scored the first points of the AA championship game. Sheer determination by Andrew Luchens.
Good night. Tonight's the night.
Hey!
Let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money. Hey! Let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out.
Third down, Eagles after the timeout. Hill to throw, rolls left, under duress, and he's sacked! Driven to the turf by Logan Sadler. Another standout play by the Blaze defense. It all comes down to this. Hill under center from the 14-yard line. Back to pass. Lofts towards the end zone. And it's intercepted. Intercepted. It's picked off by John Robertson. And the celebration is on. The Brentwood Blaze are AA state champions.
That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
played really tough. On offense, they have a great defense. Those guys are huge.
This year, we scored more points on defense than we gave up on defense.
Now, how many people got championships?